Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about TRX price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Prices above all of the moving average, so still good for it, moving average 7 here. So if the prices not be dropped below the pink one side or moving average 25, 0.0824, then still having opportunity. As a stochastic also still natural position, so still having opportunity to pumping up. We're gonna go to the daily chart basically also still good because all of the moving average and still above that point. But looking on the 1 week chart like this, still on the sideways places. So the next target for it, we're gonna go having a line here, right? We're gonna make a line here. Slightly it's slightly around here, this one around 0.11, right? So it's trying to make that point first. Bollinger band here also already break this yellow one side or upper band in the 0.0842 US dollar, right? Thank you everyone for watching this video, but still on the sideways places first. Thank you everyone. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about TRX price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Prices above all of the moving average, so still good for it, moving average 7 here. So if the prices not be dropped below the pink one side or moving average 25, 0.0824, then still having opportunity. As a stochastic also still natural position, so still having opportunity to pumping up. We're gonna go to the daily chart basically also still good because all of the moving average and still above that point. But looking on the 1 week chart like this, still on the sideways places. So the next target for it, we're gonna go having a line here, right? We're gonna make a line here. Slightly it's slightly around here, this one around 0.11, right? So it's trying to make that point first. Bollinger band here also already break this yellow one side or upper band in the 0.0842 US dollar, right? Thank you everyone for watching this video, but still on the sideways places first. Thank you everyone.